it's the future beauty professionals right in there, girls. Look, these are current beauty professionals. We're actually on a shoot, and Corey and Megan, who are fabulous hair divas, were once just like you because you were Paul Mitchell students.
Yep.
I really am so happy to have a chance to say a couple things to you. First of all, I love and adore you, and I respect and admire you so much. This culture that you've grown up in is phenomenal. It's outrageously effective, and it's just creating a much better tomorrow. And I know that kind of sounds like a bumper sticker and a slogan for an election year, but I really have seen your power, and I've been inspired and moved by it and motivated by it. As it relates to our work together and our joy together with Magic of Memories and the fundraising, listen to this. This is shocking, girls. Fundraising, charitable giving is up.
Wow.
And that's a surprise because gas prices are so high, right? And we're in a mortgage crisis and everybody's all concerned about the economy. But it's up. It seems like philanthropy is recession-proof. And that says to me that people want to care. They want to connect. And it's not big, big donors like Bill Gates or something. It's people like you. It's grassroots individuals who one at a time, one event at a time, $1, $5, $10, $100, are making such a difference. So when you're doing the bake sales and the raffles and what is it you guys do, casual for a cause on Fridays, right? Casual Fridays. And when you're doing the car washes and the galas, just know that drip by drip, like a little percolator, that is creating a change, and you have started this real tidal wave of action and people really being responsible to and for each other. So I can't wait to see what boundaries and what ceiling you break through this year. Because did you hear the numbers from last year? You all, over our 5 years together, it's at a $2.5 million total, which is insane.
That's unbelievable.
Insane. So go out there, do your thing, love your hair, hope you win. Hire the hair closer to God.